Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Pokemon SoulSilver Nuzlocke Randomizer Challenge. So, we leveled up the crew a good bit. Leveled up Muddy. Got Robin Lucky all the way up to 30 from their respective levels. Rob's gonna take us back into Johto. Where I need to go. Okay, does that? Yeah, we need to do. We need to do the gym leader. We're gonna do the gym leader. So I'm gonna lead with God first. Oh yeah. Wrong island. Whoops. We want to go to Olivine. Because there was the Pokemon that we had to heal. God, you're gonna lead the way. God's level 31. Everyone else is like 20 something levels behind. Oh well. It is what it is. Okay. So, Noel. I guess it goes well for the Christmas theme. Lazy Noel. Hop. Hop it. Level 45. That air slash. Super effective. Stab move plus the item that I'm holding is going to be an instant kill. Puppetar. Since you're a ground type, I think fighting is gonna be the best.
A token!
Yep, 53. He's using a berry. I was gonna say that was a critical hit. Of course it's super effective. Typhlosion. Switch Pokemon, we're gonna heal up God. We're gonna sacrifice Shucky. Only this was an actual Shuckle. Only you knew what your Pokemon actually was. There you go, God. It's gonna be instant kill. Oh, Shucky, I didn't catch you, so it's fine. Come on, God. You're straight fire, so flying shouldn't be too bad. I'm just gonna fast forward this. Air slash, and we win. Thank you. That gives me two more slots that I get to open up. I lost Shucky, but the mineral badge. But it's not my Pokemon that I caught, so Like he wasn't. CM23? It's not Iron Tail. I know it's not Iron Tail. Ooh, roleplay. Not feeling it. Let's go send Shucky back. Bills PC, deposit. So far I've lost 6 Pokemon. Well, seeking that I've really cared about. Okay. So we're gonna probably lead with Muddy going into the new area. Mountain Mortar. I gotta go through Mount Mortar. Let's go through this. Dusty Moir, let's go. Oh, give me strength. Thank you. Thunder. Finally, I get a Thunder Punch. Let's see who I can teach Thunder Punch to. I forget confusion. There we go. Almost good. Really good. We also gotta try to teach strength. Come on, Rob. Also noticed my HM slave. Rob is now my HM slave. Yep, let's go surfing on this. Let's see what's out here. Let's see if an Ultra Ball catches on the first try. Yes! Spiritomb is a great Pokemon. I think it's a straight ghost. Ghost dark. Call you spooky. Actually, no. I call you Sprite. Sprite be a good name for you. It'd work. It would work. Yeah, we're gonna go Sprite. Well, let's see what you know, Sprite. So you're an impish nature, strongly defiant. Use rate. Spite, Shadow Sneak, and Fan Attack. It's a pretty good moveset. Isn't that like a pseudo legendary, I'm pretty sure? Or a legendary? Oh, it's a Charizard! I'm just gonna use Flamethrower. It'll do half damage. Hopefully not enough to kill it. Okay, good. Also would be really nice. Because we have... Because we have Water Ground. Flying Normal, Psychic, Ghost Dark, and now a Flying Fire. I'll catch you. I love me a Charizard. Here we go. Charizard was gone. Fire flying. Okay. Yep. Good nickname. I'll call you Toast. I'm gonna call you Totes. There you go, Totes. There would be a... I almost swore. Yep, let's cut it down. You want to fight again? Okay, that was a nice kick of roleplay. So what's inside Mount Mortar? You are clever. You're muddy. I'm just gonna surf. Yo, Rob. Rob is now officially my HM slave. Nothing was around. I haven't encountered a Pokemon yet. Give me a second. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yeah, I got the screen. Let's see what's inside this water first. Ladybug. Nope. Oh, pass on you. Oh, but now I encounter Pokemon. Like, there's no other. At 42, really give a crap about Mount Mortar at the moment. Oh, okay. Bag on. Mud shot. There you go, buddy. If you want my phone number too, fine. Just give my phone number out more than half the girls that I see at the bar. A little ridiculous. What's inside these bushes? Oh, it's a Volbeat. Good band! Flame Ferret. Mahogany Town. So, let's heal up. Let's see what Mahogany Town wants. Because I obviously can't do the gym just yet. Lake Ridge. Souvenir shop. This isn't much of a souvenir shop. Rage Candy Bar. Okay. So, I gotta go check out Lake Ridge. And I remember something very important about this. Kind of tips. Mahogany Town. Oh, a Driftloom. Go Muddy. We're gonna put what item are you holding? PM15? We're gonna let totes. Signal beam? Is that a bug type move? Yeah, signal beam. Sprite's able to learn it. He's right. There we go. Come on, Charizard. We got a world to show. Sea incense. Okay. So they take $1,000 from me just to pass through. So let's see what else is inside these grass. Oh, it's a mine. Mega Punch. Pretty sure I could teach him fly. Yeah, I can. Need a flying move on him. Get smoke screen. Please don't tell me you're like super strong. Yeah, you are. You're lucky. Side beam. There we go. Lake of Rage. I want to switch Rob out for Toads at the moment. Yep. So let's see what's in this Lake of Rage. Oh, that's a Loudred. How wonderful. I could care less for. It's a shiny Ralts! It's a shiny Ralts! Oh my god! Yes! It's shiny Ralts! And he's cut. Oh my god. Oh, it's a shiny Ralts. So happy. So happy. I'm actually very happy at this. Ultra Ball this. I can get a Gallade out of it. But a shiny Gallade at that. I'm just gonna call you Shine. I know it's cheeky. I will come for you, Shine. Red scale. That was actually really fortunate. That was really fortunate. So now let's see what's over here. Hey, come on, Rob. Really? Oh, and execute. As soon as I heard the, I was like, oh my god, yes. At 43. I can't catch you. How do you have that range? It's a bay leaf. Cut him off. Star you. You just screwed yourself. You turned into a grass type Pokemon when I was using Fly. Oh my god, yes. Well, I'm gonna end it right here. Thank you everyone for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed that. We finally got ourselves a shiny, but it was a Ralts. I'll catch that all day, because I need to get myself a Gallade off of that one. So, thank you everyone for watching. My name is Alden Bealey, and I shall see you next time. Adios, guys.